Plus, I made a Discord for the channel, if anyone uses that.